All right, about to do the efficiency test on the smart part shocker. So we're sitting at 43.5. Let's go ahead and take a tank temperature reading. So we're at about just under 95 degrees. This is the Immortal Air 68-4500. Now some of this paint is a little bit soft for its leftover from a scenario that I got back from. Let's see if I can get this through the gun. Okay, we're sitting a little bit hot. We're at 315, so let me turn it down a little bit. Okay, looks like we're about 295. We're right at about 300 on the dot. So we'll go ahead and roll with that. Here you go. I'm gonna move the camera back. So looks like you got about 10 1/4 pods out of the shocker. Thank you.